Hello, you youngster. Name's Frank. Some call me Jim. Hey, where'd you get that uniform? Found in the box in the canyon. Geckos nearly ripped my legs up trying to get to it. So, Frank, I hear you're a piece of shit? I don't know if I'll be doing that. I wonder if it's on his inventory. Radiated pork and beans. No thank you. Wait, how is he still... Oh, wasn't that far. Okay. Okay, a couple of nut stalkers. To do list: destroy Mojave outpost, join leg onions, take over an ant hill, eat a rad scorpion, die. Oh, that is too funny. Take a sip from your trusty Vault 13 canteen. Yes. Okay, nothing in there. Okay. Okay, a bunch of random stuff in there. Combat armor. Okay. Ooh, okay, nice. We have a ton of combat armor we can take.
No hostiles detected. Continuing per. Alert. Hostiles detected. Vehicle force authorized for all units. Non-combatants are advised to stand clear of weapons discharge. Hostile detected. Commencing neutralization.
Thank you.
This is a Federal Reserve. Open up.
Threat analysis. Yellow. Scanning for hostiles. Alert. Non-combatants are advised as to leave the area. Security sweep in progress. Threat analysis. Yellow. Scanning for hostiles. Alert. Non-combatants are advised to leave the area. Security sweep in progress. Lethal force may be used without warning. Threat analysis. Yellow.
Ew.
Scanning for hostiles.
There we go.
Better run, you commie-loving bastard.
Alert. Hostile remains at large. Recommend non-combatants seek secure location. Target lock status, red. Continue perimeter.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
Secure location.
You cannot hide.
Riggs, you see that weird guy that came through this morning? Yeah, man, I saw him. No, he doesn't have blink. It's weird. Hey, listen, the command mentioned this food supply down here. I love my pork and beans, but that's all they've sent us. Just crate after crate of PMB. Could you ask them again for a resupply? Oh, that's funny. That guy's hooked on pork and beans, so it's like, yeah, maybe they can keep sending us more and more and more, and we can stock up and don't have to worry about, you know, eating for a while.
Over here!
Oh, what the?
They killed him!
Gonna rob all the pre-war money. Well, not all, just some. Enough to get my side business up and running. I've done this mod before, but I figured I'd go back and do one more playthrough of it. For those who didn't watch the original, because the original has like 6 views from 2 years ago. People need to realize I'm going to make the content I want. I personally do not care if you like or hate the Brony fandom. There really are times where instead of being self-centered, you could just, I don't know, support content creators no matter what. Science Division, United States Army. General, the prototype is fully operational. Informed agents, it's ready for pickup. I suggest they come soon. Things are looking grim if the intelligence reports are to be believed. So, see to it that the Council is aware the project is completed. I'm forwarding you the design specs. Pass them to this research division at Control Station Enclave. Chief Science Division Officer Lieutenant Miller signing off. We have one more area to investigate before we're fully done with this. And we can move on to the next part. Alright, on to the next area, and I'm going to be doing a lot more Fallout 1, 2, New Vegas, and modded Fallout 4, on top of some of the animations I make. Is that a gecko? Oh, nice, more combat armor. Okay, good. More crafting and more health supplies.